Alright, so Yungen is returning. I can't remember the last time I heard music from this guy. It might have been the purple. What's that mixtape? Is it called like the purple mixtape? I forgot what it was called. But that was, I think that was the last time I heard music from him. So yeah, let's see what this is saying, Daily Duppy. Let's see what it's saying.
Yeah. Yeah, he feel beast, boy. Look, they always like to play it down, but I'm lit though. They close doors in my face, I always win though. When they come around, go.
Hey, they close doors in my face, I always win though. Okay, that was.
But I'm lit though. Sorry. They close doors in my face, I always win though. When they come around, goats, they like to tiptoe. And I don't flag colors, but I blew off crypto. Made a bit of coins, temple run into the bank. Always get redemption, I'm sure with a shank.
Hard
my
game.
Boy ain't from the States, but chains he likes to yank. He will light up a room with his eight, he's Frankie Lamps. I make brothers insecure, all wondering where their chick's staying. I'm like Fabino in the DMs, I'm really dictating. If you think this life's a game, you need to quit playing. My dog ain't never done a trade, but he's bricklaying. Mixtape and I was really trying to make.
Because that's a trade. It's a trade job, but he's bricklaying in another way.
I'm really dictating. If you think this life's a game, you need to quit playing. My dog ain't never done a trade, but he's bricklaying. Mixtape and I was really trying to make pounds. Cause I was trapping, but not the hats of Blade Brown. I'm a decade in, I've seen the game change round. I've seen man lost at 10 months of breakdown. Rapping with a purpose, this rap game's a circus. Your favorite rapper comes round the dogs and gets nervous. She ain't never what it seems on the surface. Before I saw a beach, I saw bandos and burners. Get rich or die trying on my Curtis. If you see me in a bus down, just know the yard's purchased. Big whips, £2 for a service when you-
AKA priorities first. If you see me with something fancy, just know everything else is fucking taken care of. So it should be.
See me in a bus down, just know the yard's purchased. Big whips, £2 for a service. When you got this kind of drive, dreams really go the furthest. I'm a South London legend, check the numbers I've been repping. Calm in any setting, cause my dog's really stepping. I might forgive, I'm not forgetting. When you're eating a king's meal, they wanna be your brethren. All I need is a rose.
I'm not gonna lie, I wouldn't have got that one without seeing the fucking loaf of bread there. I know about Kingsmill, but that would have flown over my fucking head because I'm not gonna. I wouldn't have remembered that. Okay, yeah, okay, that's hard. That's hard. That's a sly bar. That's one of them bars that if Daily Duppy didn't put all the animations there, I guarantee 99% of people wouldn't have got that.
I might forgive, I'm not forgetting. When you're eating a Kingsmill, they wanna be your brethren. All I need is a rose, and I'm ghosting. Sundays, I got shorty over roasting. If I told you who I turned down, you'll say I'm boasting. Influencers in my bed, lingerie promoting. I can't lie, I miss the days it weren't about clout. Everyone's the real deal till they get found out. Hands on, I'm still not the one to count out. I've been grinding from the days I weren't allowed out. I made mistakes, I know money can never make right. But have you ever had to
know, you used to get grounded back in the day. Okay then. I don't know if that happens to kids nowadays, like, because kids now, if you get grounded, they kind of all want to be inside in their rooms anyway, so how the fuck would that work?
I'm still not the one to count out. I've been grinding from the days I weren't allowed out. I made mistakes, I know money can never make right. But have you ever had to take flight for date night? Certain man was on my level and they got stage fright. Must be grand pains, they ain't reached the same heights. I've had an A class, yeah. And a B class, yeah. And a C class, yeah. And an E class, yeah. I got an S class, yeah. But I'm OG class. I'm different class, tell Mercedes I need a free pass. Why they still wanna play with me? My name was invoices before they were paying me.
Yeah.
I just asked my pops to pray for me. I've taught the map from what I can do with A to Z.
From what I could do with A to Z. From these words. From these rhymes I've been able to tour the world. Must be a nice life, eh? Just straight in.
Let me be clear, don't compare me to any rapper that just started their career. I've been here for 10 years, I'm never on these lists. And to be honest, it's weird, but I don't ever cry by it. Let me show you top tier. I'm really with the goats ever since they let a lot.
Okay, hold on. That was the smoothest transition of beats I've ever heard in my life. Did it even fade out? I feel like it just kind of... I mean, it did, but it kind of carried on.
Let me be clear, don't compare me to any rapper that just started their career. I've been here for 10 years, I'm never on these lists. And to be honest, it's weird, but I don't ever cry by it. Let me show you top tier. I'm really with the GOATs, ever since they let Aladdin. I've been really getting notes, 10 years full of quotes.
Yeah, but I was about to say, before I pulled that, yeah, I clocked it, Aladdin, before they let Aladdin. No, it's fit. Yeah, this is the thing, he has been here for a very long fucking time. I would argue that, I mean, wait, let me look at the boy's Spotify. Let me look at the boy's Spotify. Because yeah, Project Purple, that was the thing I was talking about. I would argue that he's been here for 10 years, but he hasn't put out that much music. That's why I would say there's not a lot of people talking about him or putting him in the list. If he was consistent for 10 years, then fair enough. But I just don't think he really put out many, like, two albums. There's probably a fair few amount of singles, features on stuff. But so, like, a discography over 10 years, other people have been in the game for 10 years, probably put out 2, 3, 4, 5, even 10 times as much music as he has. I don't know. I could be wrong, but I feel like that's the reason.
Let me be clear. Don't compare me to any rapper that just started their career. I've been here for 10 years. I'm never on these lists. And to be honest, it's weird, but I don't ever cry by it. Let me show you top tier. I'm really with the GOATs. Ever since they let Aladdin, I've been really getting notes. 10 years full of quotes. Bro, still on roll. Keep thinking this thing's a joke. Till they pull out where you hang, man, and have you on the ropes. Kano's, I do my thing. That's a top boy. Criminals, 4 cars. What a convoy, pull up with a tomboy. Real talk blood, I was the one in the motherfucking Rover on your block, boy. Yeah, man, I done my hours. Yeah, I rose from the mud and I want my flowers. I ain't trying to get conspiracy lining up cowards, but I still got 5G's posted by the towers. I'm the real deal, this ain't no Instagram hype. Blood, I really sold mills and the bars are still tight. Big drip of Youngs, chrome hearts with a Nike. I must be doing alright if I can shower on a flight. Plain Jane Yachty got him all in my boat. Bills 10.
I must be doing all right if I can shower on a flight. Mad. That must be crazy, showering fucking 60,000 feet up in the air, wherever high it is.
Been all right if I can shower on a flight. Plain Jane Yachty got him all in my boat. Bills 10K a month, but don't worry, I'll cope. I can't be mad at them, man, for doing what I won't. Every bar spits a will, cause it's facts what I spoke. I've seen man boot and cut, this ain't fashion.
That's another one a lot of people probably wouldn't get either. Spokes on your wheels, normally on bikes, the bike tires, it shows it here. Obviously these are the spokes, but obviously he spoke. Yeah, a lot of people would not have got that, especially, I mean, with that it would help a lot of people, but nah, that was a good one. That was an interesting
on a flat plain Jane Yachty got him all in my boat. Bills 10k a month, but don't worry, I'll cope. I can't be mad at them, man, for doing what I won't. Every bar spits a will, cause it's facts what I spoke. I've seen man boot and cut, this ain't fashion. I wouldn't suit a case, but my dog with me's packing. I still be a millionaire if I weren't rapping. More time it goes over your head, the man a captain. It's a new era, all them old guys are real bitter. Forget the clout, blood, you're looking at a real spitter. My man's down and then my dog's a real driller. If he back at his Tommy, I bet you he'll figure. Use yeah. Illa, my F64 rock the nation. 10 years later, I'm still jigger. Take your girl out to Novi for a real dinner. They said that you dissed me to her to feel bigger. I never won a brick, never won a mobile. Every time I back goals, they always move the goalposts. I've been doing shows from Wembley to the Gold Coast. Yachts in Abu Dhabi, but I don't like to showboat. Lost my big bro. And my head hurts, cop the new toes. Cause I know how getting bread works. Hustling expert. She don't care about my real name. She's just on Google for my net worth. Streets I was raised from it. The hood I was made from it. Find yourself a hobby, get paid from it. And then save from it. These shoes cost me 8 bills, but I still rock the socks. It's got the days on it.
Still rock the socks. It's got the days on it. Oh my. That line that you said right there is one of the realest shit I've ever heard in my whole entire life. Find the hot. Wait, what do you say? Find a hobby and make.
Get paid from it and then save from it.
What do you say? I forgot.
The hood eyes made from it. Find yourself a hobby, get paid from it.
Yeah, that. Find yourself a hobby and get paid from it. Easier said than done. Very, a lot easier said than done. But that is the ultimate goal, no? Do something that you like and not a single day will feel like work. If you're doing your hobby, it's a wrap. I wish to be there.
I was raised from it. The hood I was made from it. Find yourself a hobby, get paid from it. And then save from it. These shoes cost me 8 bills, but I still rock the socks. It's got the days on it. Herne Hill legend, I'm like Gerard at Anfield. Chris girl snoop around me like I'm Marlo Stanfield. At my big age, I don't care who's gangs row. I'm just trying to buy yards. I don't care if you bang still. 14, I got nicked, then I got bell. I knew I could not fail. I made it to the charts, but I'm not jail. See,
Stacey on me, I'm a hot male. Mixed race youth, but I got a white mum that cooks oxtail. So let me be.
CC on me, I'm a hot male. You CC and emails, Hotmail, that's a hard one as well. I mean, he's been barring non-fucking stop, but I'm just pointing out the ones that have made me think a bit. That, yeah.
14, I got nicked, then I got bell. I knew I could not fail. I made it to the charts, but I'm not gel. CC on me, I'm a Hotmail. Mixed race youth, but I got a white mum that cooks oxtail. So let me be clear, don't compare me to any rapper that just started their career. I've been here for 10 years. I'm never on these lists, and to be honest, it's weird. But I don't ever cry about it, I just showed you top tier.
Mad, that, yeah, that, he fucking bodied that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah, fair enough. Why do people just come different on Daily Duppies? I don't get it to this day. I mean, I'm glad, but I just, Daily Duppy does something to people. All right, I'll see you guys in a bit.